already have one full movie. Why are you taking the second one?
Başı.
Thank you.
Thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
You got it.
Thank you.
you. Get that one clip.
Oh, what a shot!
Saca, saca. No way.
do it.
Does 8 have 2 yellows? Does 8 have 2 yellows?
It's always the yellow call if you delay the game.
8 has 2 yellows. If you put
8 has 2 yellows.
Yes.
He just got his second yellow.
He just got his second one. Why is he still in the game? Somebody better check.
Ref.
I just said, unless he gave it to somebody else, he wants
somebody
to
get his
number down.
Riff! What does that get after me?
He's got a big shot, but he's got a new school.
That wasn't.
Oh, I love it.
Right side, right there.
From behind.
Penalty! 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 Penal Go! Hey, hey, Madrid on three, Madrid on three.
1, 2, 3, Madrid!
Let's go, boys, hey, go get your stuff! Gabby, Carlos, go clear the bench!
Oh, my God.
Oh, this team was put together a year ago. Our first tournament when we got together was this Crown City Classic. We came in second place. So after a year, we came back to make sure that everybody knew coming in first.
Gentlemen, I want to congratulate you guys on making it to the championship. Well done. Congratulations to you guys. You guys need to stand up with your camera. Face your families and give them a round of applause. Say thank you for being here for you guys. So,
listen.
Go ahead and have a seat. Sorry. Parents, thank you for everything you guys do, supporting the kids, getting them out to practices, and just making sure that they're able to do this. Okay, this is their passion, their love, and their future, as far as helping them to develop into young adults. Coaches, managers, everything you guys do to support these kids, and the dedication of kids, be out there with them every day. I know what that takes, and I appreciate you guys being here. Okay, thank you. Parents, or everyone, on behalf of Soccer Tournament Specialist, Coronado Cup and Coronado Soccer Tournament, thank you all for being out here this weekend. I know it's a long weekend to give up, but it's a beautiful weekend to be out here playing soccer. Thank you guys for being out here and enjoying that with us. With that being said, I'm going to turn it over to Coach.
I had 18 on my roster.
18?
Yeah, plus you guys.
So we don't give them to coaches. We're just trying to make sure.
18. Yeah, 18 for the players.
Go ahead. I'll get them.
Hey, well, like he said, all of this is possible mostly because all you parents, you guys invest a lot of time bringing the kids to practice. You know, bringing them out here has been a long weekend for us. Most importantly, you know, the boys who have been here, who are the core group, know we did. This was our first tournament 1 year ago when we put this team together. We came in second place. Now we came back, we won it. Thank you guys for the guys who came out to help us this weekend. You know, for you guys showed a lot of class. We were down 3-1. We came back to tie it. And you guys figured it out who was going to shoot PKs. And you guys put trust and faith in each other. That's absolutely outstanding work, effort, and dependability on each other. You know, we're going to start with one of our captains, Jacob.
Woohoo!
Eric.
Madrid on three, Madrid on three, ready, 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 Madrid on three, Madrid on three.
1, 2, 3, Madrid!